market.
Subscribe to watch more videos.
How many birds?
That was a beautiful village. The people in that village lived so happily. In that village lived a smart old man. The old man had a daughter and a grandson. The little boy asked his mother, "Mummy, when will grandpa come?" Mummy replied, "Your grandpa will be here soon." The little boy was eagerly waiting for his grandpa. At that time, there came the smart grandpa. His grandson hugged and welcomed him. Mummy said about the playful behaviors of the little boy to his grandpa. Grandpa was happy to hear about his grandson. The little boy was saying, "Yes, yes." There lived a youngster in that village who used to say himself as smart. He was also mischievous. One day, the smart grandpa went in the streets. At that time, two villagers were appreciating the smartness of the grandpa. They were also getting some advice from the smart grandpa. The youngster was watching this from far. The smart grandpa said, "Okay, it's time for me to go now. Take care." Grandpa left the place. The young man, who says himself as smart, went to those villagers. He asked, "Who is he? Why are you telling him as smart?" Those two men said, "This grandpa is the smartest in the village." On hearing this, the young man was sitting worriedly at home. There came two of his friends. He said, "Hi friends, welcome." They asked, "Why do you look so sad?" The young man said, "There is someone in this village who is more smarter than me." The friend said, "Oh, is that the reason for your sadness?" The youngster said, "Yes, friends." One of his friends said, "Come with us. Let's decide who is the smartest." The young man asked, "Is it possible, friend?" The youngster said, "Yes, let us go." The young man accepted for it. They went to meet the smart grandpa. On seeing them, grandpa asked, "What can I do for you?" One of the men said, "My friend is the smartest in this village." The young man asked, "Let me ask you a question. Try to answer it if you are really smart." Grandpa and grandson laughingly said, "Yes, you can ask." He asked two questions to the smart grandpa. First question was, "He has teeth but cannot bite. Who is he?" The second question was, "He is a soldier with shield but has no sword. Who is he?" Grandpa said, "Your questions are so simple." The youngsters said, "Tell the answer first." The smart grandpa and the grandson laughed and said the answers. Grandpa said, "The answer to the first question is comb, and the answer to the second question is tortoise." The youngsters were awestruck on hearing the answers. The grandson said, "Grandpa, let us ask them a question." Grandpa accepted to ask question. The grandson to the youngster asked, "My grandpa is going to ask a question. Answer it if you can." They said, "We are ready. You can ask." Grandpa asked the question. There was a beautiful lotus pond. In that, there were three lotus leaves. When each bird sits on one lotus leaf, one bird will be left without a leaf. When two birds sit sit on one lotus leaf, then one leaf will be left out. So, how many birds were there in total? The youngsters were blinking without knowing the answer. The grandson said, "Grandpa, I myself has found the answer, but these people haven't found it." They laughed saying so. The youngsters came to Grandpa and said, "You are the smartest in the village. We accept it." Then they left the place. One of them said, "Wait a minute. What's the answer to the question? I wanted to know it." The other one said, "I want to know it too. Let's go and ask him." They went to the smart grandpa and asked, "Can you tell the answer to your question?" The grandson and grandpa laughed and said the answer. Grandpa said, "Four birds." The three youngsters thanked him and said, "We are sorry for our mistake. Please forgive us." Then they left the place. "Kids, we should accept the smartness of other people too. Bye-bye, kids."
Subscribe to watch more videos.